Hello everyone, I am Sarthak Thukral. I made a Damphu. Wait, what is a Damphu? A Damphu is a traditional percussion instrument widely used in Sikkim. It is easy to make and interesting. First, to make the top of the Damphu, I took a cartridge sheet on which I had made whirly art with dark brown background. In a real case scenario, a stretched leather membrane is put on the top. This, when struck, produces sound. Secondly, to make the base part, we can either take a hoop-shaped cardboard or a circular plastic container with diameter around 20 cm. The diameter depends on what frequency you want. A smaller surface area will produce a higher frequency, so I chose 20 cm. Next, I used tape and glue to paste the whirly art sheet and covered the rim of a model with a handmade sheet. Then I used some kulfi sticks and cut them into 3 cm pegs. These were then attached to the rim of the frame. Finally, my circular frame drum is ready and decorated with worldly symbols. And I guess it is looking like a Damphu. Thank you.